And one of Trump's hotels could be coming to Denver. The company wants to triple the number of its luxury hotels in the U.S. They're also looking at Dallas, Seattle, and San Francisco.